And I'm here with Mice Rule 934 and NHL Card Guy. Hey. So what we got here is a box, well, a tin actually, of 1718 Upper Deck Series 2-1. So we're all gonna, we all split this box, I mean tin, and we're gonna break it here for you guys. And also we have a box of Canada Junior, and that includes women. We get 4 autographs and memorabilia per box, so hopefully we come away with some nice stuff. And let's get started with the tin. And get in.
I don't got no nails. Aren't sharp enough to cut through plastic.
Sorry about this, guys. We're just technical difficulties.
You're probably cut it with one of my keychains.
It's a lot sharper.
Oh, great.
And there goes the feed.
Come on.
Sorry about this, guys. We're
going to try.
Yeah.
My Nike.
Yeah. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. We're back in here with the tin.
Tin's all scratched up.
First look at the tin, really, for me at least. I'm not sure about these two.
Yeah, I haven't opened it.
Yeah, first look at retail tin. So, here we go. We get our jumbo winter classic of Jonathan Toews. Nice card there. Put that in the back, huh?
How much? Oh, the packs are different this year. They got the top style. Sort of.
Easier to rip. So here we go. We got 12 packs. We're all going to take 4 and break it here for you guys. So, might as well go first here.
Let's see what I'll get. Travis Sanheim, Young Guns.
Taking away the first Young Gun there. Now all of our odds are going to be screwed up.
Oh well.
Hopefully I'll come away with something.
PK Subban.
Watch him, he's going to come away with all 3 Young Guns.
Portraits.
Decent.
Dear luck, I think you will.
Levels cards.
Hopefully there's not a Young Gun in this pack. Then at least one other person
gets a
Young Gun.
There's a jersey in this pack.
Oh, wow.
Couture jersey.
Logan Couture jersey card. Nice gift.
Nothing great. And all base.
Nice coming away with some nice stuff there.
You want to go next or you go next?
I'll go next there. So here we go. First flip. Hopefully I get a Young Gun. I get a canvas card of Colton Parayko. And Shining Stars Matt Zuccarello. I guess the base card there for Mice.
Very nice.
Canvas card of Jack Eichel. And it's not looking very good for me. Let's hope.
Hope you get a Young Gun.
A Young Gun's in here. Otherwise, NHL card guy's gotten real lucky. And he is lucky. I got a Gustav Nyquist UD portrait. And now,
alright guys, I'm up next.
NHL card guy gets to go.
Ours gets shorted, Young Guns. Great.
Funny. Nice Sven Berchi base card.
There you go. Base.
There you go.
Thanks.
Sorry, but it's tough to see, guys. My phone's a little small.
And there we got an Anders Bjork, young gun.
That's not bad.
So thanks for watching, everyone.
Wait, there's one more pack.
One more pack.
There's one more pack.
I'm just kidding, guys. Because we still got the other one, though.
Yeah. Matthew's base on the back. And the rest is all base.
That's cool. Photography and that.
There you go.
Do we want to do the other one in another video?
Yeah, let's play it.
So thanks for watching. Please subscribe, stay tuned for to come to all our channels, and we'll see you guys later.